In Contents, right-click the OR station's table name and choose Display XY Data. In the XY Table to Point tool, set the X field to LON and the Y field to LAT. Verify that the spatial reference defaulted to a GCS, the appropriate choice for latitude-longitude coordinates. Run the tool